entire SeaWorld family. When I was a little girl, only 4 years old, I came to SeaWorld and I sat in those same seats that all of you are in. And I was so inspired to come here to SeaWorld to be able to work and play with these dolphins. And now we would like to share what our Dolphin Days are like with all of you.
Thank you for joining us today. Now I'm also out here because I need some help. I'm looking for a volunteer, someone really excited, and most importantly, isn't afraid to get wet. How about you guys right down here? Yeah. I saw that bright teal shirt. Come on down. What's your name? Cameron? Nice to meet you, Cameron. Do you have a favorite animal? What is it? You like dolphins? All right, perfect. Well, you're going to get to meet one of my friends today, Diego. He's going to make his way over here. When he gets here, we're going to put both our hands up and give him a nice big wave, okay? Diego is waving to you with his pectoral flippers. Those are an adaptation that dolphins have on either side of their body that help them steer and stop as they swim through the water, right? Yeah. Now those pectoral flippers, if you took an x-ray of them, you would see 5 bony digits in there, just like the fingers on our own hand. That's pretty cool, huh? Now Cameron, where do you think Diego gets all of his power and strength from? His tail, yeah, you didn't even really need that hint, did you? I'm gonna give him some fish here. But those tail flukes are connected to a powerful area called the peduncle, which is a pretty funny word, right? But it runs all the way from those tail flukes up to the dorsal fin on his back. Now, another adaptation he has is his blowhole. And Diego's actually our most vocal dolphin. He knows how to make all sorts of noises. So what we're going to do is we're going to pretend to scare him, okay? We're just going to go, boom. You ready? 1, 2, 3, boom. All right. Now Diego's gonna combine all these adaptations together to jump out of the water and scream like that as he does that, okay? So this is where you're gonna help too. You're gonna stand right in front of Diego. You're gonna pretend you're holding a basketball. All right, on the count of three, we're gonna shake it and throw it up in the air. Ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, he's going down 24 feet, and then he's gonna come up right in front of us and listen. Oh, all right, Diego. Very nice. All right, now it's time for Diego to say goodbye to you, okay? He's gonna do it in his own special way. So you're gonna stand right here. You're gonna face all these wonderful people who came to see you starring in our show. Is this your family right here? Yeah? All right, they're in trouble too. All right, audience, I need your help. Can you help me out here?
Yeah!
Can you help me out? All right, on the count of three, we're just gonna blow Diego a kiss goodbye. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Let's hear it for Cameron and Diego.
Well, that sure did look like a lot of fun down there. Now to your mention, adaptations, like flippers on a dolphin. Another amazing adaptation is feathers on a bird. And here to demonstrate some of his beautiful feathers is our
sky.